Jason had the idea to get an airport.
You know, I said it'd be wonderful to have, like, you know, maybe an airport, or I think it was Nicholas that mentioned there's an airport nearby.
Then I'm like, man, you're asking too much, dude. How am I gonna get an airport now? I'm just a Greek guy in LA, you know?
Nicholas was just like, oh man, my friend, he owns an airport, you know, and he'll totally let us shoot there.
Who told you love is a game? You're acting like a high school kid.
He got us a lot of the tools they use to fix the airplanes, and you know, so, some of them are some ladders that, you know, you go up and down, and so we were able to get a smooth run on those things. Like, you could have them come up and down really smooth. So I put Nicholas on it, and then I was on my tripod, and I was able to pan while he was able to smooth up, and we got these, like, we got just a couple of nice sexy shots in there, you know.
Oh, honey, no more games. No more, we're not the same. Oh, honey, no more games. No more, it's not the same.
And then we also had the hangar doors, you know, and Echo was just so happy, just like opening these huge doors in high heels, you know. It's like really fun.
Why did you have to analyze every single move I do? Why did you lose your grace? Left it up on your queen skate. All the complications you've made. I just think it will turn me on.
We went to Zuma Beach, and that was something.
The design was to shoot at sunset for four nights in a row, so that the whole piece had this beautiful sunset light.
It was a bit cold and windy, and I had my friends too to help me out, and we were carrying the canvas too.
And still, I was carrying the wings. That was my job. I wasn't the producer anymore. I was the wings carrier guy. I don't know how to say it. You know, like
wingman.
You know, the wingman.
And then I had to put the canvas on my back. So when the wind comes towards me, I felt like I'm really flying. That's how I felt, and it was pretty scary.
We would just go to a location and just start dancing with the location. If something appeared that was interesting, Aiko was just like, yes, yes, yes to everything. You know, she was just wonderful to work with. She was ready, you know, go stand by the cliff. Okay, you know, go jump in the water. Okay, you know, it's kind of funny. she was so ready, you know.
I became like a monkey at one point. We found this like huge rock, and then there was a rope, and then hanging there. And then, okay, let's just climb that rock. And then I started to climb the rock, and then it was very crazy, but you know, I had fun and everybody got wet.
Say now all looks like a plot. You should fade it better. I hate to say this, but I have to go, have to go.
Jason had this idea to like put the canvas in the water, so the picture would go in the sea, and so we were like, okay, let's do it. But then we almost lost the picture.
Shoot with you guys, man.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. Awesome week, yeah. It's gonna be great to look back at, you know, and be like, oh, that LA shoot one winter, that was nice, you know, running around chasing a girl with wings on a painting.
Oh, honey, no more.